Hello, and welcome to Neo on YouTube. Are you a small business owner, a security conscious professional, or an entrepreneur searching for the right email solution? Today, we're comparing popular email providers, Proton Mail, Zoho Mail, and our very own Neo. Hi, I'm Dimitri Panici, and before we get started, do not forget to subscribe to Neo on YouTube. Let's dive right in. First of all, we're gonna talk about Proton Mail. Proton Mail is known for its focus on privacy and security. It offers end-to-end encryption, ensuring that your emails are safe from prying eyes. Built on the idea of privacy first, Proton Mail doesn't track users, making it popular with privacy-conscious individuals and businesses. Proton Mail's free plan provides a limited amount of storage and basic functionality, while Proton Mail's plans start at $4 per month per user, with tiers offering increased storage and additional features like custom domains. While secure, it has fewer integrations and lacks collaboration tools, so it may not suit businesses looking for an all-in-one productivity suite. Proton Mail is best for individuals and organizations prioritizing privacy above all else and who need an independent, secure email provider. Next, let's talk about Zoho Mail. Zoho Mail is part of the entire Zoho suite, which offers a wide range of productivity tools, including Zoho Docs, Calendar, and CRM. Zoho Mail features an ad-free, clean interface with useful tools like task management and advanced search. For businesses looking for more than just email, Zoho provides a comprehensive suite of productivity solutions. Zoho Mail starts at just $1 per user per month for the Mail Lite plan, with higher tiers that offer increased storage, custom domains, and enhanced features. While it's a budget-friendly option, Zoho's learning curve can be steep for those unfamiliar with its suite of applications. Zoho Mail is ideal for small to medium businesses needing a very budget-friendly email service with a wide variety of productivity tools built in. And now, let's talk about Neo. Neo was built for small businesses and entrepreneurs, providing a cost-effective email solution with essential growth tools. It includes a business email, a free domain, and a one-page AI website builder that lets you create your website in seconds without any coding or design skills. Neo also offers advanced tools such as appointment scheduler, email tracking, AI email responder, and more. At just $1.86 per month for the starter plan to $7.49 for the max plan, Neo is hands down the most cost-effective solution out there. It's easy to set up, taking just a couple of minutes. Neo is best for growing businesses looking for a straightforward, all-in-one solution with growth tools at an unbeatable price. To sum it all up, Proton Mail is perfect for privacy-focused individuals and businesses prioritizing end-to-end encryption. Zoho Mail is great for budget-conscious small teams, which are small to medium businesses needing a suite of productivity tools. Neo offers small businesses and startups an affordable, feature-packed platform that supports growth. Which one sounds like the best fit for you? Let us know in the comment section down below. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more comparisons of top email and productivity tools. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.